what are the differences between the villages and towns, and also what the amenities are available in the panchayat and municipality, who will collect the garbage in our locality. Okay, next one, municipal workers and the contract workers will sweep the roads, and every day they also collect garbage placed in the dustbin through the cars. The garbage will be collected and put into municipal truck. This will be dumped into garbage and dumped here. Wherever facilities are available, okay, will be for making compost and recycling sometime for producing the power. These are the garbage and collecting the from everyday municipal worker, contract worker. The dumper, all garbage, okay, kept at garbage at the dump yard, and also these are facilities are available. This garbage used for compost and recycling and producing the power. Coming to the what are the amenities in the panchayat and municipality. First one, both of these provide similar facilities. Municipalities have performed tasks which are the different from the panchayati. Organization of exhibitions. Sometimes they are conducting the exhibition like people festival, flower festival. Next one, organization of exhibition, running hospital, disposal of waste material, town planning approval from the outside. Coming to the new developmental works in the year by year, and maintenance of the roads, and also arranging parking facilities at the bus stop place. These will be looked after by the municipality when you are compared to panchayati. Next one is that if you live in a town, prepare list of work done by the municipality in your ward last 2 years. Okay, what are the works are done by the your locality? Okay, underground drainage facilities are provided by the municipality. Okay, cement roads were constructed in the municipality area. Old street lights were changed with the sodium vapor lamps, at present LED lamp. Side canals were newly laid with the cement concrete for smooth and flow of drain water and rain water. These are the works are done in the river locality. Next one is here some important villages. Village, what are the difference between villages and the cities? When you are compared to villages, population of villages is very less. When you are compared to town, density of population is very high in the towns. That's why you can call it. Okay, development of towns and cities are known as urbanization. Population increasing in towns and cities are called as urbanization. What is meant by density of population? Okay, population living per square kilometer or unit of area. Okay, which state is the highest density of population state in India? Okay, West Bengal, Bihar, 1102. Which state is the lowest density of population state in India? 17%, Arunachal Pradesh. Coming to the second one, what is the main occupation of villages? Agriculture is the main occupation. Agriculture is the livelihood for the villages. 70% of the people are engaged in agriculture. Coming to the GDP, 50% GDP coming from the agriculture sector. Agriculture is the one of the example of primary sector. Our Indian economy classified as 3 sector: primary, secondary, and tertiary or service sector. Primary means agriculture and activity. Agriculture, poultry, farming, animal husbandry, quarry, forest, etc. Coming to the business people, job holders, and these are the important people are lived in the towns and cities. Okay, only basic facilities are provided in the villages. Basic water, natural street lights, roads, these will be provided in the village area. Whereas towns and cities, basic facilities and the recreational facilities are available. Recreational means parks, amusement park, these are available in the towns and cities. Coming to the atmosphere is free from the pollution. Whereas towns, atmosphere is full of pollution because of industries are set up at the towns and cities. Industrial releases chemicals and the water will be contaminated. Okay, water pollution and a lot of air pollution, soil pollution also. Coming to the in village level, employment opportunities are very less when you are compared to town. Here employment facilities are more than the villages. These are the differences. Okay, what do you like most in cities and villages? In cities, recreation facilities like cinema theater, indoor stadium, playgrounds, libraries, well developed roads, schools, colleges, hospitals are available. That's why I like in the towns. Okay, in a village, I like green fields and tank, clean, fresh air, open sky, flying birds. These are the available in the villages. Okay, now we are regarding for important municipality in the different districts in Andhra Pradesh. Coming to the thing, how many districts are there? 13 districts are there, Coastal Andhra 9 and Rayalaseema 4. Let us read one by one. Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, Visakhapatnam, East Godavari, West Godavari, Krishna, Guntur, Prakasam, Nellore, YSR Kadapa, Kurnool, Anandapur and Chittur. Totally 13 districts are there. Where are the municipalities are located? I said now up to 40,000 to 3 lakh. You can call it municipality. Municipality divided into wards, wards divided into councillor, and the head of the councillors are chairperson. Chairperson is head of the municipality. Municipality performing various different work, construction of road, street lighting, drinking water, schools, hospitals, town planning. These will be run by the municipality. Let us read the one by one. Okay, name of the district and municipality. First one is the Srikakulam. Srikakulam, Andhra Varsa, Ichapuram, Palasa, Kasimuga. These are the important municipalities from the Srikakulam. Coming to the Vijayanagaram. Vijayanagaram, Bobbili, Parvathipuram, Salooru, Anakapalli, Bhimanipatnam. Bhimili or Bhimanipatnam. It is the oldest municipality in Andhra. Coming to the Visakhapatnam, Anakapalli, Bhimanipatnam. ఈస్ట్ గోదావరి అమలాపురం తుని సామర్లకోట రామచంద్రాపురం పిఠాపురం మండపేట పెద్దాపురం దీస్ ఆర్ ది మున్సిపాలిటీస్ ఫ్రమ్ ది ఈస్ట్ గోదావరి కమింగ్ టు ది వెస్ట్ గోదావరి భీమవరం పాలకొల్లు తాడేపల్లిగూడెం నర్సాపూర్ నడదవోలు తణుకు కొవ్వూరు దీస్ ఆర్ ది మున్సిపాలిటీస్ ఫ్రమ్ ది వెస్ట్ గోదావరి కమింగ్ టు ది కృష్ణా మచిలీపట్నం గుడివాడ జగ్గయ్యపేట నూజివీడు అండ్ పెద్దన్నపేట గుంటూరు తెనాలి నర్సరావుపేట బాపట్ల రేపల్లె చెలకలూరుపేట కొన్నారు కొన్నూరు మంగళగిరి దీస్ ఆర్ ది ఇంపార్టెంట్ మున్సిపాలిటీస్ ఫ్రమ్ ది గుంటూరు కమింగ్ టు ద ప్రకాశం ఒంగోలు చీరాల నెక్స్ట్ మార్కాపూర్ కందుకూరు ప్రకాశం పొట్టి శ్రీరాములు నెల్లూరు వెంకటగిరి కావలి గూడూరు కమింగ్ టు ద వైఎస్ఆర్ కడప కొద్దినూరు పులివెందుల జమ్మలమడుగు రాజంపేట రాయచోటి బద్వేల్ కమింగ్ టు ద కర్నూలు ఇంపార్టెంట్ మున్సిపాలిటీస్ ఫ్రమ్ కర్నూలు నంజాల ఆదోని ఎమింగూర్ అండ్ ధోని ఆదోని అనంతపూర్ గుంతకల్ తాడిపత్రి ధర్మవరం కదిరి అండ్ రాయదుర్ అండ్ హిందూపూర్ చిత్తూరు మదనపల్లి శ్రీకాళహస్తి పోనగూరు నెక్స్ట్ పలమనేరు నాగరి అండ్ పుట్టూరు దీస్ ఆర్ ది ఇంపార్టెంట్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ది డిఫరెంట్ మున్సిపాలిటీస్ ఫ్రమ్ ది డిఫరెంట్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్స్ దిస్ ఇస్ అబౌట్ మున్సిపాలిటీ వాట్ ఆర్ ద డిఫరెన్సెస్ ఇన్ ద టౌన్స్ అండ్ సిటీస్ విలేజెస్ అండ్ ద టౌన్ విలేజ్ పాపులేషన్ వెరీ లెస్ వేర్ అగ్రికల్చర్ ఇస్ ద మెయిన్ ఆక్యుపేషన్ ఇన్ విలేజెస్ బేసిక్ ఫెసిలిటీస్ ఆర్ ప్రొవైడెడ్ ఇన్ విలేజెస్ విలేజెస్ ఏరియా ఇన్ స్మాల్ ఇన్ ఏరియా విలేజ్ అట్మాస్ఫియర్ ఇస్ ఫ్రీ ఫ్రమ్ ది పొల్యూషన్ ఇన్ విలేజెస్ ఎంప్లాయ్మెంట్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ ఆర్ వెరీ లెస్ దాన్ That's why village people are migrated to villages to urban places. Coming to the town. In towns are density of population very high and business people, job holders and other important people are living in the villages for the purpose of job, and livelihood. Coming to the basic and recreational facilities are what are recreational like libraries, parks, cinema theaters, auditorium, these will be available. Next one is the towns are atmosphere is full of pollution because of set of the industries are giving the chemical and contaminated water, soil pollution and air pollution. Here number of job employment opportunities are more than the villages. This is the difference between the villages and the towns. We'll continue in the next section.